Back in the early 1800s, Thomas Carling embarked on an historic journey. It took him from his homeland to the snow-capped peaks of Canada. There, amidst the ice and the snow and the pure air, he discovered a very special brewing technique known as cold filtering. It made his lager as cool as the landscape that inspired him. Carling Black Label Lager, cold filtered.